who concerns you tonight? He said Nick Allen and his versatility. You see, that's the five man putting it on the deck and scoring.
B.J. Stiff, the triple.
To go and averages 21 a game, has not scored. Another offensive board. That's the fifth for the Monarchs. Kiskart, the dump down. Azikpe. Quick pass, it's the fourth turnover. Jackson in transition. Finds Wallace. Takes the contact. Connects and a chance at a three-point play.
Pounds since he's arrived on campus. So a year ago, I don't think he even gets that ball in the glass, Jason, but...
Stiff started off hot. He's up to double figures. He hit his first three shots. Down to five on the shot clock. Stiff faces the bucket. Doesn't get the bounce. Jackson. De Nicolau for three! What a way to end the half! Sent that one in for Padua.
I couldn't believe Jackson gave it up. Unbelievable. De Nicolau drills it.
And that gives UTSA the lead. Beat the buzzer. And that his first bucket of the half. Coming up after the break, back to New York for AT&T at the half here on CBS Sports Network.
Carver back on the floor. One of four Monarchs with two fouls. That's a great start. A lot of close calls towards the end of the first half. A lot of contact from the start of it that wasn't called. Bounce pass to Carver, who throws it home.
Stith approaching a double-double. Bringing the outside look. That's good.
Good ball pressure.
Green drives the lane. Nobody stopped ball.
Close one.
Wallace for the tie. Let's clinch a regular season title with a win here tonight. Inside of 2 minutes to play. Four on the shot clock. Caver the drive. The turn and the bucket. If you make it, it's a two-possession game. He does miss. No timeouts for the Roadrunners. We'll see if they foul. Wallace into the front court. To Jackson. No, you can't take a two. He gets it into the lane. Point not on the clock, but it's still a one-point game. No foul given, and the game is over. Jackson lost vision of the clock.